Hi, Crafty Patty here, and I've been having a lot of fun with needle felting. So today I'm going to share with you how I made this adorable little basket. So stay tuned and we'll get right to it.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed watching that tutorial on how to make this adorable little basket. Great for adding little pieces of jewelry, knickknacks, Easter eggs, whatever you like. Good little conversation piece. So, if you enjoyed that, I'm sure I'm going to be having more needle felting tutorials coming up soon. And for more arts and crafts, just click up here. And to subscribe to Crafty Patty, just click down here. Thanks again for watching. Bye-bye.